Side, because they have two different home stations, home station 1 and home station 2, I think. And there we have the same with some segment power, segment power system module, chassis. Yeah. So we just to disconnect and have a look at. I think this is the internal dial Ethernet. Communication between the systems. I guess these are those cables. So those we will just disconnect. And here is also some gamma 5. Yes, there is five, there's three CPU cells, gamma 1, 2, and 5. So there is 1, 2, and 5. So these ones will go out. There is a bit of output port. But we will sort it out. It's kind of interesting work.
Yeah.
We need to find out how was it working, was the old system rebuilt, and we're going to rebuild the same and make sure that we don't mess up too much. So, because if you cut some wires you should not cut, it can be very difficult to find it again now. Because we need everything up and working while the ship is leaving. So, law number 1, don't cut anything, if you don't know. Just disconnect it, put it aside. Because then it's so much easier to see where it was connected. Sometimes, of course, if there is two wires on a hook, you can put a tape and make some writing on the tape. Put aside that. Best is to leave these. Don't disconnect until you reconnect. So, we can go downstairs and have a look.
Thank you. We have the 24 in group chat. They have a normal bypass changeover. And they keep this, but we can leave this for end. You see that when they build this, they have some cabling going on the backside. So we need to put ourselves later when we clean up and replace the dim rail. Because we see this was the high time, then we cannot get our options on the high, we need lower time dim rails. And if we are lucky, they will not interfere with this rubber, because sometimes these rubbers come out and we are not able to get our motors in because of this rubber protection. So then we will that's practically so. We will sort of short all this out during the day. Thank you.
them off, it kept them off in the beginning and don't do anything until the end. I think also this is something internal. I'm not sure, and there's also things, and I will
try to figure out what it is.
So I will be going between the cabinets and take care of this while you focus on the IELTS, and will help you out with getting the inrails in position and stuff.
These are spares, not being used?
Yeah. So when we are going to cut these ones, we're going to move those further down.
And we have to carry about these apps, connections.
Yeah, just disconnect. Because this is only ground, so this one we can take off and remove. And this is internal power. Mm-hmm. Coming from somewhere, we will try to sort out. Looks like it's internal. So this is power, I would guess, to modems, power to relays, power to 24 volt power. So we will keep that and keep those.
Yeah.
So we will just take these ones away and we will supply our own plus and minus on this ones.
Our?
Yeah, new with red and black wire. Red for plus and black for minus.
So
we later, we need to take this off.
Okay.
So we have done.
Have to mark it.
No, because we not, especially these rails, because we see plus and minus.
Yeah,
plus
okay.
And minus. Yeah. Just to find out where the origin, I think, needs to be a jump board. Between and go. I will start looking into the drawings. Try to sort that. So if you now focus on marking up this one, or at least the I modules. And disconnect them and then start taking out the boards.
Yep.
I will have a look at these plugs. This one is kind of okay. I know these are serial lines. I will find out. And here is also one. To find out what this is. It's also a serial. I just put it back. Yeah,
okay. Let's work.
Som vi må passe på litt her, det noen her som går ut fra Mac, eksempel her.
Mm.
Som kan se, som da på jobb 4.
Ok,
denne her, den skal vi ha tak i, den må vi koble oss ut på.
Ja.
Og så likens, den på station 2, samme C4 her, der går til Mac. Men det jobb 5-en her, tror jeg, internt i midlommet.
Ja.
Det tror jeg vi kan få se.
backflip i det hade jag gjort
ja, jag tror vi kan göra, ska vi pröva oss att täcka i det om det är så vi kan backflip
ja. Edwin, har du någon sen klipp eller skrullöps?
Så det fortar ja. Jag kan ta du har linnen det som ett gammalt. It's very easy to cut. Cutting is no problem.
Yeah.
Cutting is very easy.
Cutting,
but
yeah.
But make it work, it's more difficult.
Yes.
After.
Exactly. No need to use brain if cutting.
Ah, no. Någon gång så är han helt riktigt så fast i bakplata.
Started to open this cover.
Okay.
Yeah.
Very good. Very good.
Ska skruva loss kjolingskaveln där? Eller?
Ja, kan jag klappa med det. Men fortsatt ser ingen.
Det ser ut som det är fått i den öka i stad.
Ja. Jo da, får du dytten inn, eller er det? Nei, klart. Skal vi se.
Jo, kom.
Kom her. Da ligger jeg på. Vi ser om vi finner en plass. Det kommer litt tydelig ut noen...
Rød, blå og gul.
En plass. Tänker man bara ligga på baksidan alltså för att plötsligt är man
stöter in där.
Nej, det står på tre uppstationer här. Då ska det vara en här. Och så går han vidare till grej i parkablar. Ni är ett annat uppstation än. Nej, det är med då. Nej, det är med. Och här har du då segment N och segment R. För tre år sedan här. Nästa risen. Ska du kunna täcka? Ja, nu.
I den vi har här uppe.
Ja. Something like that. Okej, har du märkat på
det här? Det är inte märkat.
Nej.
Samma här, bara märkt med...
Det är väl 1, 2, 3 nummer där?
Ja.
Ja.
Very sharp.
Very sharp.
It's easy to cut when your brains are sharp.
Yeah.
bago maano, di ba? Kailangan walang laman, you know, pag pinalitan yan.
Oo.
Oh. Eh, pag tinrate ko, ilalagay ang pagsak kasi dito sa, ano, sa beach wheel.
Paano nyo tinesting to?
Ito, yun. Ayaw pala pa eh. Yung
baka nag-stuck
ito. Yung kasi ito, pag ano, tumutunog, na umaalarma, ito, naas.
Oo. Oh.
Tama, ito yata yung high level.
High.
Oo, tapos so ito, high. Hindi ko alam kung ano to.
Ah, baka ito sa auto.
Parang yung sa start
auto
stop.
Auto feeling.
Oo.
Oh. Start stop.
Pero ito,
so low.
Nakalagay kasi sa may listahan kami doon na ano, ito yung sa low. Ayaw. Tagal. Nakailang beses kami. Kaya hindi ko lang alam, baka may nakatulik dito o...
Tingnan natin.
Basta yun lang, ibigyan niya.
Kasi kung may skate kung i-drain to, magandang buksan to.
Oo. Oh.
Para malaman natin yung load kung
yeah.
Okay pa. Careful with some inputs because some have 220 volts.
Analog inputs.
Yeah, because in some pumps with in remote position, maybe you can have 220 volts coming in here.
Ah, this one. Okay.
So be careful when touching. Safety first.
I think all of the
but most of signals are 24 and
I think
they are dead.
All of white is safe.